write down what are some of your concerns for this week. The Lord already knows your concerns. So listen to Him. Let Him lead you to be aware of what are things that He wants to give to you. At the same time, He wants us to ask of Him. This is a mystery.